I think chambers of commerce can play a major role by facilitating networking between businesses and people who need their help. So they can run events at which businesses can meet youngsters, at which they can facilitate work placement programs, all sorts of things. It's all down to networking. Some people feel at a disadvantage because they don't know anybody. Chambers of Commerce can make sure that they meet people who can help them.